the Central Coast and back to our top story. A fatal accident on Highway 101. Action News 8 reporter Felix Cortez is now on scene of that accident in South Monterey County. Felix?
Well, Dan, as you can see behind me, both lanes of northbound Highway 101 completely shut down just south of Greenfield as the CHP investigates a high-speed pursuit that ended in a deadly crash. Now, this is the aftermath of that crash. My cameraman is zoomed in on what appears to be a white Prius that is completely demolished. That white Prius was in a high-speed chase. CHP tells us they started pursuing that vehicle just south of Chular. They were on the southbound lanes. That high-speed chase exceeding more than 100 miles per hour. Some reason that Prius ended up in the northbound traffic and collided, if my cameraman can pan over here, Juan, collided with this big rig, completely shearing that Prius in half. The driver, we're told, has passed away as a result of this deadly collision. Again, a high-speed chase that originated south of Chular, southbound 101 around 2:30 this afternoon. What we don't know is what led to that high-speed chase, what initiated it, and why the CHP was chasing that Prius in the first place. But this Highway 101, a complete mess right now. Southbound lanes coming basically to a crawl. It's now reduced to one lane. And again, as you can see behind me, both lanes of northbound 101 completely shut down. The highway littered with debris from this deadly collision that again happened around 2:30. We're going to be on scene, try to get more details as they develop, and we may have more information tonight on Action News 8 at 11. Reporting on Highway 101 south of Greenfield, I'm Felix Cortez. Dan, back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Felix.